Hey you guys, it's Ashley and I today, right? We just finished Costco, so we thought we would do a little Costco haul with you guys. We got things that were different than we normally get. Actually, like, I get all of these things sometimes, but we are out of a lot of things. So I went through the rebate catalog for Costco and I circled all the things that are on rebate that I need. And so that's mainly what we did. We got two extra things, right, Ashley?
Three extra.
Yeah.
She's right. Three extra things that were not on our list. But we didn't get Oreos, right? Who would have gotten Oreos?
Dad.
So we're gonna go home. It was fun to have Ashley here at Costco with me. I don't bring them very often these days because of the whole wearing a mask and grocery stores and crowds and whatnot. But she wanted to do something a little fun today and different. And she knows if she comes on little errands with me, she gets a little treat. What was your treat today? Veggie straws. That was one of our extras, right? All right, we're gonna go home really quick and we'll show you the few extra things that we got today at Costco. And one of them we need to like do something with, so we'll show you. Ashley's here with me. She doesn't wanna talk, but she's gonna show you each of these items. Right, Ash? All right, the first one that we got is Ziploc bags. I actually wanted the variety pack. It would have freezer bags, storage bags, sandwich bags in all the different sizes. We didn't have any more left, so I just got gallon because that's the main one that I need. And since we're not going back to school, we don't need sandwich baggies and snack baggies and stuff, right? But I use this in the freezer and for a bag to go to the beach with, right? So I got a couple more weeks of summer. Okay, next one is ranch. Chelsea's favorite ranch dressing is Hidden Valley. So we don't need any right now, but it is on a rebate. So that's when I stock up on it, right? What's next, Ashley? You don't know what it's called? The cheese that Kaylee puts on our pasta. Parmesan cheese. I can't believe we go through these as often as we do, but we have teenagers who like cheese pasta. All right, these are our two extras and Ashley's already opened and started her snack, right? Is this one of your favorites? Veggie straws? We haven't gotten it for a long time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right. All right, then we've come over on this side and I got my Coke. It's actually up a dollar, $1.39, I think. Normally it's $10 a case and now it's $11.39. So it's kind of frustrating that they keep going up in price, but whatever. Then next we got, I know, it's already empty because Abby likes to organize things just as much as I do, so she's already put this away in the half hour since we've gotten home. Breakfast drinks are what we have most mornings. You get one every once in a while, but normally you have cereal or oatmeal or something, right? Speaking of cereal, I only stocked up on one of these just because we do have a lot of cereal still, but this is on rebate, so I think it was like five something. So for two big, huge boxes, that's a good deal. And then I wanted a bottle of regular soap refill as well as this dish soap refill, but they didn't have any. I guess they haven't had it for a long time and I don't know why, but I am completely out of dish soap and I hand wash a lot of pans and stuff instead of, you know, taking up a ton of room in the dishwasher. So I stocked up on that. Maybe I'm a mom and I'm an organization nerd. I don't know, but I was so excited this went on rebate. I actually was worried at the store today because the glass one was $25, but the plastic ones are on rebate. Can't remember. I think I showed it. Did I show it?
No, you didn't show it.
Maybe I have a video. I don't remember. I'll show it if I did. It was like $13 for a 38 piece set. So I know that's kind of deceiving because it's the lids that are make up half of that count, but I love things to be organized and I'm going to show you what our cupboard looks like right now. This is a little behind the scenes.
We organized it like...
But then it just is a mess, right? See, my kids are already ready to organize this cupboard. For the most part, we are organized with these guys. These are the bins that come in their lunch boxes, but we don't need those this year. And they are just getting kind of misfit and broken, and I don't want to do that. So I'm using them for like leftovers right now, and I'm starting to lose parts, and these are starting to break. And so I'm gonna kind of put these ones up unless we're packing a lunch for a trip or something. And then these ones as well are for lunch. And I'm not gonna need to use those this at least the end till the end of the year. So all of these are gonna go up, and then all of these ones up here that are normally down here just all shoved into the cabinet like this. It's just so frustrating to like find the lids and are they gonna work or do they get clean? Look at this. You can see that. Maybe you can't see it. There's like a film over it. I'm sick of having 10 different kinds of Tupperware. So I actually have two or three girls who are very excited to get that cupboard organized. So I'm gonna let them do it because they've said they wanted to. This one wants to just open it, right? I love Snapware. I've used it before. I used to actually collect these when I could get them for free. Just a little side note, when I used to coupon a long time ago, Snapware would come out with coupons that were good for like a dollar off. And you'd think that's not very much. These would go on sale at like Fred Meyer and Albertsons, they go on sale for $2 a container, but they used to do double coupons. So your dollar coupon now is worth $2, so you could get them for free. And before, they didn't have limits on coupons. Before the extreme couponing show came out, they didn't have restrictions on the number of coupons you could use per transaction. So I would save up these coupons and get 5, 10, sometimes even 15 containers for completely free because of all my coupon stockpiling. I used to use them and I loved them. So now we're going to organize with all of these guys. So it's a little bit of an extra bonus on top of a Costco haul. You'll get to see an organized cupboard. And if you liked watching Costco hauls, there's a really good chance that you like to see an organized cupboard. Stay tuned. I'm gonna show you what the cupboard looks like with all our new Tupperware put in it. All right, guys, drum roll, please. Ah! I don't know what there is about like having an organized cupboard, but that just brings me so much joy. And up there, we put all the lunch boxes, both different kinds, and then there's one set of bowls up there. So Ashley's my little Vanna. So it's a nesting set. So there's like four bowls in there. And then these ones are, Abby likes these ones. These are like meal prep ones, but Abby likes the thin portion sizes on these ones, but she uses them for school. So we'll put those ones away for now. So anyway, I just like that everything it's actually color coordinated. Look at that. I didn't even like plan that. But we got the blues and the turquoise and the turquoise and the blues and the whites. These are all from IKEA, if you're wondering. I love these plates. In fact, I'm gonna have some cottage cheese and an orange on that one right now. All right, Ashley, you want to say goodbye with me?
Goodbye.
Thank you for watching, you guys, our little Costco haul and cupboard organization with the snackware. All right, take care, guys, and come back for more by subscribing and clicking on the
bell.
Take care, guys. Bye.